God was watching, and God saw a cross. When Moses slew the Egyptian man in anger, God saw a cross. And when David chose Bathsheba over honor, God knew there had to be a cross.
God saw.
Thanks to Jesus, God saw a cross. And when I first rejected his great offer, I'm so thankful that God still